maybe on the curling iron, on the floor, just in Schroeder.
Yeah, you can see how that left that right tire kind of sitting in that.
Thank you. usually when you're a fast qualifier, you're not thinking, oh, I get to start 12.
I was really happy with my car tonight. V6 engine for all you V8 guys. Little power. Hot track. You know, 90 degrees. The track was slick, so obviously the V6 shined.
Yep. And I'll tell you what, I didn't know if you knew, but the dead fender bonus was reset after Justin did it last time. So you get 100 extra bucks tonight for being a fast qualifier winning the feature.
Hey, I appreciate the $100 or the dented fender mystery man has, but it's great for racing. But I didn't do it for the $100 for all these fans.
Well, tell you, I gotta tell you what, on behalf of Dave Forty and Duty Trainer Sales, excellent job, man.
Hey, just one thing here. I've never told Mr. Schultz, but 20 years ago today is when I got burnt.
Really?
79%, third degree. I laid in the hospital for 6 months, half a year. Never dreamed I'd be back in Victory Lane 20 years later. God is great, and never give up, folks. The United States of America is the best place you can ever live, unlike anybody else. You know, Flatrock Speedway, 5,000 fans. To see the bus races, I'll maybe run one for you. But the USA is right. It's the greatest place.
All right, Craig, excellent job.
Hey, thank you. And not many people know that, but 5,000 people do tonight, because I don't play that card.
Ladies and gentlemen, nice round of applause for the rest of the night.